And now I'm draining the fat from the beef. Now draining the fat does eliminate some of the flavoration, but on the good side of it, it saves me a trip to the gym. Absolute goodness, if you ask me. Absolute.